Thank you. The woman was a dream I had, though rather hard to keep. For when my eyes were watching hers, they closed, and I was still asleep. For when my hand was holding hers, she whispered words in Iowa, and faintly bouncing round the room, the echo of who never spoke. And I awoke, faintly bouncing round the room, the echo of who never spoke. The place I saw was far beneath the surface of the sea. My sight was poor, but I was sure the silence sang a song for me. They dance above me as I sink. I see them through crystal haze and hear a sweet sound bouncing round the never-ending coral maze. The crystal haze and hear them bouncing round the room.
Yeah. spent 3 long months on the ocean. Trapped to see that I can take no more to my shipping ground on pressure shores. How was I to know that day? To Wilson, send me Wilson's way. But soon to work me from the east, came Wilson in his bed on multi. Hey! The pressure was an evil place. The time I do a chair with a giant flip and held a piece of paper to my table. Then they tossed the chair in a tiny shack and told me not to worry because I soon would die. But I loosened up the bag so my hands were lashed and ran towards the door where my boat just stopped. Singing, oh, Wilson, someday I'm going to die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. So angrily I paddled to the open sea. But the sea was eager to beat me back, and the waves grew huge and deadly black, and the gray clouds tumbled over my head, and I feared in my heart that I'd soon be dead. Float upon the waves. Oh, be Prince Caspian. Float upon the waves. Oh, be Prince Caspian. With nothing to return to but the demons in their caves. Instead of me. We'll be right back. The glass on the lantern cast back the side of a drive-in movie we drove by below. We saw where we'd been in the pictures within, projecting all the places we would go. So we followed the scene to fold up your steps to a smooth wooden floor in a trance. The train whistle melody wove through the trees and in through the door to signal the turns of the dance. dancing as a girl. The torture of talk has commenced on my tongue. Thoughts follow my vision and dance in the sun. All my massive pictures are the control of the gun. If it's written on the wall, can I live on the gun? Can I live on the gun? Can I live on the gun?
Someone else made. Why have I
is near, the mission's clear. It's lit up everything. Before you sleep into the night, you want something to drink. Steal away before the dawn and bring us back the news. Trim primal suit, please wipe it from your shoes. The hugging of its thigh. A dust of rose upon my nose before I could think twice. Despite the stuff that bubbled up, I gave some last advice. The flesh from Satan's dogs will make the rudiments so cruel. Not the carrots from your cave, you worthless army fool. Swimming in the mire, set to green with gargoyle tooth, demented me with fire. I drifted where the current shows, blown upon my back. Any chance of me slide by, I'd stuff it in my sack. So I felt a bubble form, somewhere below my skin. In your spine of their jaw, I removed the force within. And removed her mask and caused a mighty stir. And the mob responded, taking turns at grabbing her. The foggy cavern's musty grime appeared within my palm. I snapped its hook to scrape it off with deadly icy calm. living my dream. You got to do what was an unguided stream. The torrent of helplessness swept me away. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
between my hands and crawl along the floor towards the doorway. Jump into my feet, I'm trying to pull myself together, but I feel it in my knees, and the room begins to spin, and I slip and bump my head and raise a welt, split open and melt. We'll be right back.
Time. Thank you.
like a weasel for a ride. Taking on down to the shore. Wallow away the fear, the days and weeks that you're not here. Was all waiting in vain. The day that you arrived, my sleeping monkey is revived. But you sent him home on the train. I just want to say we had a great time playing here, and we're going to do like about one more tune. And on behalf of myself and Mike and Moses over there, and Mr. McConnell over there, we want to thank you one more time. Happy to be playing here, music. And we also want to thank Mimi. And just say that tonight's concert was brought to you by the letter M and the number 420. And we'll see you next time.
Mustard for a sin, James in the dark, I'm just saying. Thank you.
John Barber, thank you all very much. We appreciate it.